This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Miss USA is an American beauty pageant that has been held annually since 1952 to select the American entrant in the Miss Universe pageant. The Miss Universe organization operates both pageants, as well as Miss Teen USA. The pageant was owned by Donald Trump from 1996 to 2015, and was previously broadcast on NBC in September 2015. WME/IMG purchased the pageant from Trump. Currently, Fox holds the broadcast rights for the pageant. The current Miss USA is Deshauna Barber of the District of Columbia, who was crowned on June 5, 2016 in Las Vegas, Nevada. Contents: 1 History, 2 Competition, 3 State Competitions, 4 Winners, 5 Recent Titleholders, 51 Winners Gallery, 6 Awards, 7 Locations, 8 Special Feature Episodes, 9 Reality Television, 10 See Also, 11 References, 12 External Links. History: The Miss USA pageant was conceived in 1950 when Yolanda Betbez, winner of the rival Miss America pageant, refused to pose for publicity pictures while wearing a swimsuit. Pageant sponsor Catalina decided to pull their sponsorship off the pageant and create their own competition. Other owners have included a subsidiary of Gulf Western Industries, ITT Corporation, and billionaire Donald Trump. The first Miss USA and Miss Universe pageants were held concurrently in Long Beach, California in 1952. The first Miss USA winner was Miss New York USA Jackie Lowry. There were 30 delegates in the first year of competition, and many states did not compete every year during the first 2 decades of the pageant's history. From the 1970s, each state and the District of Columbia have sent a delegate each year. Alaska first competed in 1959 and Hawaii in 1960 both had competed at Miss Universe until this time. The pageant aired on CBS from 1963 until 2002, and for many years was known for having a CBS game show host, as pageant host John Charles Daly hosted the show from 1963 to 1966. Bob Barker. From 1967 he was not a regular for the CBS network until 1972, when he became host of The Price is Right, which he hosted until 2007, until 1987, at which point he quit in a dispute over fur coats. Alan Thicke in 1988, Dick Clark from 1989 to 1993, and Bob Gowen from 1994 to 1996. The show's highest ratings were in the early 1980s, when it regularly topped the Nielsen ratings. Viewership dropped sharply from the 1990s to the 2000s, from an estimated viewership of 20 million to an average of 7 million from 2000-2001. In 2002, owner Donald Trump brokered a new deal with NBC, giving them half ownership of the Miss USA, Miss Universe, and Miss Teen USA, and moving them to NBC on an initial 5-year contract. The pageants were first shown on NBC in 2003. Historically, the winner of the Miss USA title represented the U.S. in its sister pageant, Miss Universe. Since its inception, 8 Miss USA titleholders have gone on to win Miss Universe. In the mid-1960s, the organization established a rule that when a Miss USA wins the Miss Universe title, the first runner-up assumes the Miss USA title for the remainder of the year. This occurred in 1980, 1995, 1997, and 2012. In 1967, the first runner-up, Susan Bradley of California, declined the title and the crown went to the second runner-up, Cheryl Patton of Florida. The only instance when a first runner-up assumed the title of Miss USA prior to this period was in 1957, when Mary Leona Gage of Maryland resigned after it was discovered she was married. The winner is assigned a 1-year contract with the Miss Universe organization, traveling across the United States, and in some cases overseas, to spread messages about the control of diseases, peace, and public awareness of AIDS. Aside from the job, the winner also receives a cash allowance for her entire reign, a New York Film Academy scholarship, a modeling portfolio, beauty products, clothes, shoes, as well as styling, healthcare, and fitness services by different sponsors of the pageant. She also gains exclusive access to events such as fashion shows and opening galas, as well as access to casting calls and modeling opportunities throughout New York City. When Donald Trump owned the pageant, the winner was given the use of a Trump Place apartment in New York City during her reign, which she shared with the Miss Universe and Miss Teen USA titleholders. If the winner, for any reason, cannot fulfill her duties as Miss USA, including if she wins the title of Miss Universe, the first runner-up takes over. See also, Miss USA 2015 section. threatened to sue both companies over the decision. On June 30, 2015, Trump sued Univision for defamation and breach of contract. In February 2016, Donald Trump and Univision reached a settlement ending the litigation. The terms of the settlement remain confidential as a result. Miss USA 2015 was carried via a webcast on the pageant's website. The pageant was sold to WME/IMG in September 2015. On July 1, digital cable network Reels announced they would televise the 2015 pageant. In 2016, Fox started broadcasting the pageant competition. The modern pageant consists of a preliminary competition held a week before the pageant when all contestants are judged in swimsuit, gown, and interview competitions. From this, semifinalists are chosen, and they are announced during the live broadcast of the final competition. These semifinalists then compete in swimsuit and evening gown, and the finalists are chosen. These finalists then proceed to the final question portion of the competition. The runners-up and winner are announced at the end of the telecast. Since 1997, different panels of judges have officiated the finals and the preliminary competition. From 1975 to 2000, all delegates who made the initial cut competed in an interview competition in some format, often involving all semi-finalists. As of 2001, this interview portion was taken away, leaving only the final question for the top five delegates to answer. From 1979 to 2002, the average scores of each delegate were shown on the television broadcast, thus the semifinalists could be ranked. This was changed in 2003 to a circle system, wherein judges choose a certain number of delegates to circle, and those with the most circles make the cut. This system was used prior to the computer scoring system implemented in 1979. In 2007, the circle system was reinstated and contestants' composite scores were shown live. State competitions main article, list of Miss USA states and territories. Every year, each state holds a preliminary competition to choose their delegate for the Miss USA pageant. In some states such as Texas and Florida, local pageants are also held to determine delegates for the state competition. The state winners hold the title Miss State USA for the year of their reign. The most successful state is Texas, which has had the most semifinalists and winners, including five consecutive Miss USA titleholders during the 1980s. Other successful states include California, New York, Alabama, Tennessee, and Georgia. The least successful states are Delaware, placing only once in 2015, Montana, which has not placed since the 1950s, South Dakota, which has only placed three times, the last time in 2016, and Wyoming, which gained only its second placement in 2010. The only state which has produced more than one Miss Universe is South Carolina. The Miss Universe organization licenses out the state pageants to pageant directors, who in some cases are responsible for more than one state. The most well-established directorial groups are RPM Productions, created in 1980. Alabama, Louisiana, North Carolina, South Carolina, and VanBros, created in the early 1990s. Arkansas, Kansas, Missouri, Nebraska, and Oklahoma. Future Productions direct the most states, seven, across the Midwest and Rockies. Winners. The oldest woman to win Miss USA is Miss USA 2015, Olivia Jordan of Oklahoma, at 26 years and 10 months old. The oldest woman to be crowned Miss USA is Miss USA 2012, Nana Merriweather of Maryland, at 27 years old and 7 months. Merriweather succeeded Olivia Culpo, who won the title of Miss Universe 2012. The tallest Miss USA is Miss USA 2012, Nana Merriweather, of Maryland, at 6 feet and 1 inch 185 centimeters. The first Asian American woman to win Miss USA was Michelle Wilson of Hawaii in 1962. The first Latina was Laura Martinez Herring of Texas in 1985. The first African American, Carol Gist of Michigan, in 1990. And the first Miss USA of Middle Eastern descent was Rima Faki of Michigan in 2010. Brandi Sherwood of Idaho is the only woman to have held both the Miss Teen USA and Miss USA titles. She was Miss Idaho Teen USA, Miss Teen USA 1989, Miss Idaho USA 1997, first runner-up at Miss USA 1997, and in May 1997 assumed the Miss USA title after Brooke Lee of Hawaii won the Miss Universe pageant. Nine other Miss USA titleholders have also previously competed at Miss Teen USA. These include Shanna Mokler 1995, Miss Rhode Island Teen USA 1992, Allie Landry 1996, Miss Miss Louisiana Teen USA 1990, Kimberly Pressler 1999 Miss New York Teen USA 1994, Lynette Cole 2000 Miss Tennessee Teen USA 1995, Susie Castillo 2003 Miss Massachusetts Teen USA 1998, Chelsea Cooley 2005 Miss North Carolina Teen USA 2000, Tara Connor 2006 Miss Kentucky Teen USA 2002, Rachel Smith 2007 Miss Tennessee Teen USA 2002, Alyssa Campanella 2011 Miss New Jersey Teen USA 2007 Five Miss USA titleholders have also competed at Miss America. These included Miriam Stevenson, Carlene King Johnson and Carol Morris 1954-1956, Mai Shanley 1984, and Shandi Finessi 2004 Shandi Finessi, Miss USA 2004 and Miss Missouri 2002 won a preliminary evening gown award at Miss America 2003 also. Miriam Stevenson placed in the top 10 at Miss America 1954 as Miss South Carolina 1953. Many Miss USA winners have gone to pursue careers in the entertainment industry. Those who have been successful in the industry include Summer Bartholomew, Deborah Shelton, Laura Martinez Herring, Kelly McCarty, Shanna Mokler, Frances Parker, Allie Landry, Kenya Moore. Brandi Sherwood, Kimberly Pressler, Susie Castillo, Shandi Finessi, Rachel Smith, and Crystal Stewart recent titleholders. For full list and details, see List of Miss USA titleholders. Year Miss USA State Host City Placement at Miss Universe 2016 Deshauna Barber District of Columbia Las Vegas Nevada TBA 2015 Olivia Jordan Oklahoma Baton Rouge Louisiana. Second runner-up 2014 Nia Sanchez Nevada Baton Rouge Louisiana. First runner-up 2013 Aaron Brady Connecticut Las Vegas Nevada. Top 10 2012 Nana Merriweather Maryland Las Vegas Nevada succeeded Olivia Culpo. Olivia Culpo Rhode Island Las Vegas Nevada. Miss Universe 2012 Winners Gallery. Miss USA 2016 Deshauna Barber, District of Columbia. Miss USA 2014 Nia Sanchez, Nevada. Miss USA 2013 Aaron Brady, Connecticut. Miss USA 2012 Nana Merriweather, Maryland became Miss USA after Olivia Culpo became Miss Universe 2012. Miss Universe 2012 Olivia Culpo, Rhode Island. Miss USA 2011 Alyssa Campanella, California. Miss USA 2010 Rima Faki, Michigan. Miss USA 2009 Kristen Dalton, North Carolina. Miss USA 2008 Crystal Stewart, Texas. Miss USA 2007 Rachel Smith, Tennessee. Miss USA 2006 Tara Connor, Kentucky. Miss USA 2005 Chelsea Cooley, North Carolina. Miss USA 2004 Shandi Finessi, Missouri. Miss USA 2003 Susie Castillo, Massachusetts. Miss USA 2002 Shantae Hinton, District of Columbia. Miss USA 2001 Candace Krueger, Texas. Miss Universe 1997 Brooke Lee, Hawaii. Miss USA 1996 Allie Landry, Louisiana. Miss USA 1995 Shanna Mokler, New York became Miss USA after Chelsea Smith became Miss Universe 1995. Miss USA 1991 Kelly McCarty, Kansas. Miss USA 1987 Michelle Royer, Texas. Miss USA 1986 Christy Fichtner, Texas. Miss USA 1985 Laura Herring, Texas. Miss USA 1983 Julie Hayek, California. Awards. The awards most frequently presented at Miss USA are Miss Amity, also known as Miss Congeniality, and Miss Photogenic. The Miss Amity Award is chosen by the delegates, and recognizes those who are the friendliest and make the pageant experience the most enjoyable. From 1952 to 1964, when the Miss USA and Miss Universe pageants were concurrent events, the award could be won by a contestant competing either for Miss USA or Miss Universe. In fact, in 1960, there was a tie, with the award going to Miss Myanmar, Myant May, and Miss Louisiana USA, Rebecca Fletcher. In 2015, Alaska and Delaware tied for the Miss Congeniality Award. Vermont has won 5 Miss Amity Congeniality Awards, 2 more than any other state. The Miss Photogenic Prize was first awarded in 1965 and was chosen by journalists until 1996, when it was chosen by an internet vote for the first time. There has been only one tie in this award's history, in 1980, when it was shared between Jeanine Ford of Arizona and Elizabeth Kim William Thomas of Ohio. The state that has won the most photogenic awards is Virginia. Louisiana won both the first Miss Amity and Photogenic Awards given to a Miss USA contestant. Other awards that have been presented include Best State Costume 1962-1993, Style 1995-2001 and Most Beautiful Eyes 1993. In 1998, a Special Distinguished Achievement Award was given to Halle Berry. Berry was Miss Ohio USA 1986 and placed first runner-up to Christie Fichtner of Texas. She later went on to become an acclaimed actress and Oscar winner. Locations in the first 8 years of competition 1952-1959, the Miss USA pageant was held in Long Beach, California. The competition moved to Miami Beach, Florida in 1960 and stayed there until 1971. In 1972, the pageant was held in Puerto Rico. The only time the pageant has been held outside the continental United States. That pageant was rocked by an explosion at the host hotel. From 1972 onwards, the pageant has been held in various locations, generally being held in each location for 2 to 3 years as of 2016. The pageant has been held in the following states: Alabama, Mobile 1989, California, Long Beach 1952-1959, Los Angeles 2004, 2007, Florida, Miami Beach 1960-1971, Lakeland 1984-1985, Miami 1986, Indiana Gary 2001-2002, Kansas Wichita 1990-1993, Louisiana Shreveport 1997-1998 and Baton Rouge 2014-2015, Maryland Baltimore 2005-2006, Missouri Branson 1999-2000, Mississippi Biloxi 1979-1982, Nevada Las Vegas 2008-2013, 2016, New Mexico Albuquerque 1987, New York New York City 1973, Niagara Falls 1974-1976, South Carolina Charleston 1977-1978, Tennessee Knoxville 1983, Texas El Paso 1988, South Padre Island 1994-1996, San Antonio 2003. Special feature episodes. Since 2003, a number of delegates have been involved in special episodes of regular programs broadcast by NBC from 2003 to 2005. Six delegates each year were chosen to participate in a special Miss USA edition of Fear Factor, with the victorious contestant taking the title Miss Fear Factor USA and a prize of $50,000, $25,000 of which was to be donated to a charity of the winner's choice. These were broadcast immediately prior to the live pageant broadcast in 2006. Chelsea Cooley and 26 delegates participated as briefcase models in a Miss USA special of Deal or No Deal in 2010. 10 Miss USA and Miss Universe winners competed for charity on a special Last Beauty Standing edition of Minute to Win It reality television. Many Miss USA and Miss Teen USA delegates have participated in reality television shows and other television game shows. Well-known delegates who later competed in reality shows are Danny Boatwright, winner of Survivor, Guatemala, Nicole O'Brien and Christy Lee Woods of The Amazing Race 5, Shandy Finessi and Shanna Mokler on Dancing with the Stars, Jennifer Murphy of The Apprentice 4, and Tori Fiorenza of The Challenge, Cutthroat in 2007. Pageant Place, a reality television show featuring Rachel Smith, Rio Mori, Hilary Cruz, Katie Blair, and Tara Conner aired on MTV. On June 19, 2011, Bravo Television's Andy Cohen co-hosted the event's 60th anniversary live in Las Vegas with E! News and Fashion Police's Juliana Rancic. They also hosted the 2012 pageant. See also Miss U.S. International, Miss World America, Miss Earth United States, Miss Teen USA. References. Carrot WMEIMG acquires the Miss Universe organization. Miss Universe September 14, 2015. Retrieved April 6, 2016. Beauty pageants. The Globe and Mail p. The Camera. They'll Have to Be Washington Post p. Fired as Miss Texas USA directors. The Dallas Morning News p. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Miss USA. Miss USA official website. VE Miss Universe organization. Miss Universe, Miss USA, Miss Teen USA. VE Miss USA 1952-1953-1954-1955-1956-1957-1958.
1-9-5-9-1-9-6-0-1-9-6-1-9-6-2-1-9-8-1-9-8-1-9-8-2-1-9-8-1-9-8-2-1-9-8-1-9-9-0-1-9-9-1-9-9-2-1-9-9-4-1-9-5-1-9-6-1-9-7-1-9-8-0-1-9-8-1-9-8-2-1-9-8-3-1-9-4-1-9-5-1-9-6-1-9-7-1-9-8-1-9-9-2-1-9-3-1-9-4-1-9-5-1-9-6-1-9-9-7-1-9-8-1-9-9-2-1-9-3-1-9-4-1-9-5-1-9-6-1-9-9-7-1-9-8-1-9-9-2000-2001-2002-2003-2004-2005-2006-2007-2008-2009-2001-2001-2012
201-3-201-4-201-5-201-6-201-7-Miss Universe Organization Title Holders VE Miss USA State Pageants Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, VE Miss Universe Participant Countries and Territories. Austria, Bahamas, Barbados, Belgium, Belize, Bolivia, Botswana, Brazil, British Virgin Islands, Bulgaria, Canada, Cayman Islands, Chile, China, Colombia, Costa Rica, Croatia, Curaçao, Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Dominican Republic, Ecuador, Egypt, El Salvador, Estonia, Ethiopia, Finland, France, Gabon, Georgia, Germany, Ghana, Great Britain, Greece, Guam, Guatemala, Guyana, Haiti, Honduras, Hungary, Iceland, India, Indonesia, Ireland, Israel, Italy, Jamaica, Japan, Kazakhstan, Kenya, Korea, Kosovo, Lebanon, Lithuania, Malaysia, Malta, Mauritius, Mexico, Montenegro, Myanmar, Namibia, Netherlands, New Zealand, Nicaragua, Nigeria, Norway, Panama, Paraguay, Peru, Philippines, Poland, Portugal, Puerto Rico, Romania, Russia, Serbia, Sierra Leone, Singapore, Slovak Republic, Slovenia, South Africa, Spain, Sri Lanka, St. Lucia, Sweden, Switzerland, Tanzania, Thailand, Trinidad, Turkey, Turks, Cuba, 1967, Dominica, 1985, Democratic Republic of Congo, 1986, Fiji, 1981, Gambia, 1986, Gibraltar, 1990, Grenada, 1964, Iraq, 1972, Jordan, 1960, Latvia, 2006, Lesotho, 1978, Liberia, 1977, Luxembourg, 1994, Madagascar, 1961, Micronesia, 1975, Morocco, 1978, Northern Marianas, 2006, Papua New Guinea, 1986. Samoa, 1986, Senegal, 1987, Seychelles, 1995, St. Kitts, Denmark, Greenland, 1987-1990, Overseas Regions of France, French Guiana, 1977-1984, Guadeloupe, 1977-1984, Martinique, 1957-1984, New Caledonia, 1982, Réunion, 1977-1986, Tahiti, 1962-1985, part of United Kingdom, England, 1955-1990, Scotland, 1961-1990, Wales, 1961-1990, part of Japan, Okinawa, 1963-1968, Bantustans of South Africa, Bofuthotswana, 1979, Transkei, 1979-1983, Territories of United States, Alaska, 1952-1958, Hawaii, 1952-1959. VE Fox Programming Current and Upcoming Primetime American Grit Since 2016 Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader 2007-09, Since 2015 Bob's Burgers Since 2011 Bones Since 2005 Brooklyn Nine-Nine Since 2013 Empire Since 2015 The Exorcist Since 2016 Family Guy 1999-2002, since 2005 Gotham since 2014 Hell's Kitchen since 2005 Home Free since 2015 Hotel Hell since 2012 The Last Man on Earth since 2015 Lethal Weapon since 2016 Lucifer since 2016 MasterChef since 2010 MasterChef Junior since 2013 Miss Universe since 2015 New Girl since 2011 Pitch since 2016 Rosewood since 2015 Scream Queens since 2015 The Simpsons since 1989 Sleepy Hollow since 2013 Son of Zorn since 2016